We are so trapped, we may not even perceive the prison into which biology has confined us.